in Sopot and studied Academy of Art in Gdansk, and then a little bit in Venice, a little bit in Rome. In England, at the very beginning, I had the privilege to paint Queen Mother, the Pope in Rome, and Margaret Thatcher. When I was living in Italy, to be from Poland, it was really, really strange. At every frontier, the bus would stop, the train would stop, they would look at my passport. And when they were quite shocked to see somebody from Poland, because people didn't travel so much. When there were those disturbances in Poland, I used to go to my parents, and I used to smuggle to England photographs from the strike. And I remember my father was very, very worried about me, and he said, "Don't smuggle. If you want to fight, come and live here." But my father, who was an advocate, who loved Latin, he somehow managed to bring us to Rome. My brother would stay then in Poland, because you couldn't travel with the whole family because they were afraid that you might escape. So usually somebody had to stay. But what my father told me years after, that he smuggled dollars, because you needed to have some dollars when you travel. So he basically glue it in another coupe w przedziale, in a train, not where we were sitting, but in another which was empty. He glued it under the seat, because as a lawyer, if he was caught smuggling dollars, he would lose his license. It was wonderful to feel that we finally were a free country, like every other country, and hopefully we will never be back to this situation.